Hey everyone, welcome back to Saving with Nadine. I did not shop last week because not only was the weather bad, and you know, I gotta be careful when I'm walking outside, but the deal wasn't really what I wanted, so I didn't bother to waste my time going out there. But this week, I got up. And we had a snowstorm yesterday, but it's better today. It didn't stick much, so, you know, a lot of people got stuff done. I had to go out today because I guess they see that I did not shop last week, so my CRT was on point this week. Like, for instance, I mean, I had a $5 off two Jergens. Then I had a $2 off one on top of a $1.50 off one. So I was like, ooh, that's like one free one right there. And I could take one free big one right there. I could take a small one and, you know, it's lit. It's lit. So anyways, guys, it was a good deal this week. Please, please, please go out and get your Dawn. It's on sale again this week with your Charmin toilet paper. Remember I said, check my stockpile. And guys, a lot of stores are emptying out. I've been to 2 Walmart in 2 days. And let me tell you, them shelves is looking like, Lord have mercy. Yes, there's nothing barely on them. I was talking to a customer who was coming from like 8 miles up the road. And he said there was nothing at that Walmart up there. And he had to drive to the one that I ran into him at. So let me tell you guys, if you haven't already started stockpiling, like I told you at the beginning of the year, I know what to tell you, but I ain't sharing my toilet paper with you. So anyways, because I'm still trying to get up to at least 6 months. I got one the last time I think it was the time before that I posted my last video. And this is one more that I got. So yeah, I'm not playing with it, guys. This is serious. Again, you see the gas prices. Don't play that. In my area, it was $5.15 to fill up my tank alone. $5.15 per gallon. Not to fill my tank up, per gallon. This thing is serious. But anyway, on to saving some money so we could buy a little more gas to go get some more deals. Yes. So this week I shop with my 2 cards because you have to maximize your deals. If you got somebody in your house that has a phone, you go get them a card. Use that phone number to go get them a card to maximize your deal. Ain't nothing wrong with that. You get more for less, okay? You want to get more for less. What you can get on one card, because let me tell you, they're going to minimize us again to just one item per card. So you're going to want to have your neighbors and your neighbor's neighbor's card to use, okay? If they're not using it, you better get on board. So anyway, my side card had these again, which was $16, $11 off $16. And they bought I back out again, buy one, get one free. So I got me my 4-pack this time and had my $11 off. So it was 2 that I paid for and 2 was free. So this right here was $14.29 was for a pack. And I got a lot, $11 off. Let's say $18. I paid $18. Then I took $11 off. So, yeah, this was where this was at. Okay? Yeah. So, I'm happy for that to be back in my stockpile. So, on my side card, I paired this and this because I had to go to another CVS, guys. Yes, that's how bare the shelves are. I had to go to a second CVS. They did not have not even a Dawn or a power wash. So I couldn't get the next deal with my side card. I wanted 2 more Dawns and 2 more toilet paper and another roll of toilet paper because I'm really low on these things, toilet paper and a Dawn. They were gone. That's how. Either they're not stocked as yet because they started stepping up their game a couple weeks ago, or they just ran out already. I don't really know. But all I know is I'm going to go back before Saturday and try to get this deal again. I have extra bucks I need to roll also. But anyway, on my side card, I got this. which is in the deal with the Charmin and the Bounty. Spend $20, get $5 back. This was $5.49. So there was $1.50 off on the card. So I got this. So all I got to do is spend another $15 and I'm going to get my $5 back. So I'm going to get another Dawn or one or two, because they did originally say we're going to get a one buy one, get one free Dawn coupon. Got me all pumped up. I got up early to go get that deal. But it turns out that was a buy two, get $3.99 off coupon. I'm still not mad. I'm still not bad. Because originally, one Dawn was $7.99. And they're on sale for $5.49. So to take $3.99 off one, you're still coming out of pocket way cheaper than buying two at full price. Okay? So don't get angry. So the Snuggle, the Dawn, and the Charmin is in the same deal for spend $20, get $5 back. On my side card, I got the Snuggle, I got the Babo, and I got four of these. And my purchase was a little up there. I forgot how much it was originally, but at the end of everything all, I paid $26, and I didn't roll any of my extra bucks. I paid $26, didn't roll any of my extra bucks, but I'm happy that I got four packs of Babo toilet paper, paper towel. On my main card, I hit the trifecta. So what I did was I got two Dawn and the Charmin on my main card. They were $5.49 each and $9.99. So I hit the $20 marker. And I had a 25 cents off this. And I had the $3.99, which I don't see on this card. So I guess they didn't put it through. But anyway, it's on my card. It did say for the power wash. But when I scanned my card, it was glitching and attaching to this. But when I got to the register, yeah, I'm just realizing it's not on there. So still no loss to me. I really needed these. And the price that I paid for both of them, this starting price for this, guys, is $15.79. It's on sale for $7.99. That's a big money saver right there. Right there, you started off by saving $5.80. And right here, you start off by saving $2 and some cents. So you're already saving money just for it being on sale alone. And then when you pair them together, you get an additional $5 off. That's like getting this for free. I'm taking this out the picture. It's like getting it for free. So you got this and this, which should have originally be like $23 and some cents. You got both of them for $15. But I got to tie it in. Because yesterday, yeah, they missed me. You could tell when you shop at a store so much, they make carpet know what you do and they miss you. They're going to give you some money. Like, hey, come on in. And I'm glad for it. So I got an 8 off 40 last night. I was happy for that 8 off 40. And when I looked on my card, Avino, guys, you know. So these were 30% off each. So I thought it was going to be buy one, get 30% off. No. Turns out it was 30% off each. So this originally was set $9.79. And with the $30 each off, the $30 off, it came down to $6.84. And I had a $2 coupon. So this was $4.84. This was $11.99. 30% off, it came down to $9.09, and I had a $2 off, so that brought it down to $7.09, and this came down to $4.84. Am I mad? No, because 7 and 4, it was less. These two is less than the price of this originally, because this is $12.99. So I love it. These are awesome. So this originally was I want to say it was $8.49. The small one was $5.49. Why did I buy it? I had a lot of CRTs. So I had a 5 off 2, a 2 off 2, and a $1.50 off one. So that right there was an awesome deal. So I said, okay, I'm going to get it. And this little one, I just throw it in for a free moneymaker. Because on my next app, which is ChopKick, I'm getting 1,200 points back for this, which is like $4. And I'm getting 1,200 packs for one of these, which is like $4 in change. And these were on sale. Spend 20, get $10 back. There was no CRT. I had a $5 off too, but it wouldn't work because it wasn't working on the soap. It's working on the body scrub. And I'm like, no. There's $5 that I really don't need at this point if the other app is giving me back $8. So you have to choose which one is better for you. So these two, this was $11.29. And one of these was $6.49. So I only had a $2 off coupon. So I was like, okay. So that's $23, $24 and some cents. And I had a $2 off and I got a $10 back. And I'm going to get like $8 back from my other app. So guys, it wasn't bad. So all of these together. So, and of course, I told you, when you get the Hallmark CRTs, you clip it on Friday. It extends to the following week. So whatever you get on Sunday, you pair it. I didn't pay attention any at all to CVS last week. I did not want to be tempted to go out there for a small deal. So I didn't save my CRT. But this morning, I got a 3 off 2. So this big one is $2.99. This little one is 49 cents. So because I'm rolling my deals together, I did not worry about paying 48 cents out of pocket because I had a 3 off 2. So these with the before sale, all of these before sale was, it was a total of $96.08. So I was mad. Because I know I had coupon. I was going to roll all of my extra buck because some were expiring in 2 days. And I had quite a few CRTs. Not enough coupon, but I knew what I was doing. At the end of taking off all my CRT, my coupons, and extra bucks, I paid a total of, remember the starting price before sale was $96. I paid a total of $29.71. There it is, guys. I paid a total of $29.71. And at the end of it all, I got $15 back. So $29 and I got $15 back. My whole purchase was like $15 minus a few cents. So I'm loving it. I am loving it. And I didn't price everything with the Babo and the puffs. But today's haul was an awesome haul, guys. I love it. Go out and get your deal. Go get your Dawn. Go get your Dawn. You can never say no to the big Dawn. It's $7.99. It's on sale for $5.49 this week. And if you want to pick up four of them for $20, four of them would be like $21 in change, and you'd be getting $5 back to go buy something else. Or you could pick up three of these, right? And if your store has this, you pick up three Dawn and one of this and get it for less than $20 and you get $5 back. And if you have the power wash, then you're going to get the $3.99 off if you took two power wash up and one of these. It's an easy deal right there, guys. Go get it. Go get your deals on. Hope to see you in the next video, guys. I'm only going out there now. Gas price is high. I'm only going out there now if the deal is good for me. I'm not rushing out to buy everything that everybody else is buying. I only buy what I need. That's what you do with couponing. If you're not using it in your household, please don't stock it up in your house. It's going to stay there. It's going to spoil. Unless you're planning on donating it or giving it to somebody, I wouldn't suggest that. That's what I do. If I'm not donating it or giving it to somebody, I don't buy it. And I wouldn't suggest you do. I hear couponers cry that, oh, I don't want to buy all of those stuff because I don't use them. I don't need them. You see, God, I go out and I get the expensive stuff. I go out and get the high value stuff because that's what my family uses. My mom likes using these occasionally. So I get them. I get the deal. I do the deal. You do the same. I'll see you in the next video, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share the love, guys. Share the video with everyone. You should be saving right now and encourage everybody around you to save. Have a good one, guys.